Another swing out. DeShante Jones throws it. He's got a man wide open. LaMichael Petway. Touchdown. Iowa State 51 yards. He's out injured in this game. And they were exposed here as LaMichael Petway. Purdy keeps it. And it's loose. Let's see if Turner came up with it for the Hawkeyes.
And Geno Stone does a great job here. You see him coming in for the tackle and just whoop, pops that ball right out.
The previous play is under further review. The ruling on the field was that the ball carrier fumbled the ball, and it was recovered by the defense.
Great thing is, we have Dean Blandino with us, but here's a great thing. Take the pitch to Nwangu. Purdy over the middle. He's got a man wide open. Tariq Milton. He's got speed. Milton's going to go all the way. 73 yards. And the Cyclones have struck again.
Confusion in the secondary here for Iowa. Good play design. Guys just get lost. Not able to keep up with Milton. The speedster. You got a guy like Martin that does such a nice job negotiating the traffic, not panicking. Get tough yardage down here in the red zone.
Stanley keeping it and pushed by Brady Ross. And the Hawkeyes score their first touchdown of the night.
Knight doesn't have a chance to get over and knock that one away.
From 39 yards out, Duncan. He's been perfect. Knocks it through.
As much of the yards as you can on this return.
Jones and Milton standing back at their own 20. As he tried to field it. Yeah. Hawkeyes recover it. It's Devontae Young, and it looked like a Cyclone ran into his own man.
And you got to let the guys know that the kick is short and that you're going to be coming up to field it.
Below 10% to win football games, especially when you're going against a talented team like Iowa. But credit to Iowa State. They fought the whole way in this game. Didn't look rattled. We obviously had a number of delays, number of distractions. They fought hard.